Yes, time has really been stretched. But I do want to take a second before we start. We're going to do, at least for this set, just one selection from the new album entitled Embrace. And I just want to take a second to just thank Roswell for so many years of wonderful connection and getting together. And it was such a luxury to have gotten together with Roswell over the course, I think, about 4 or 5 years, and then to venture into the studio and make a record out of that great connection over that period of time. That also involved, from time to time, Lafayette Harris on piano, who's also on the record. And Ken Filiano on double bass. So we'd like to honor Roswell tonight, wishing him a great happy birthday, and we'd like to do one selection from Embrace, great composition from Charles Mingus, Goodbye Pork Pie Hat.
Bye.
saxophone. He had a way of talking, 'twas a language all his own. Life story, love and glory, if you listen when he sings it for you. Listen, listen and dig it.
Clapping. This is for Roswell Rudd. Please give it up to all the wonderful musicians who have been here throughout the evening. They're too numerous to name, and all the musicians in the community of jazz and beyond, Roswell, who love you, have been influenced by you, and haven't had a chance to say thank you in person tonight. But I think on behalf of everyone who loves music and loves jazz and has been influenced by you, we thank you. Embrace, that was the title of the show tonight. So let's all give Roswell a big embrace tonight. Thank you, Roswell, for everything. Your spirit, your love, your music.